put more responsibility on our shoulders as parliamentarians, that we need to do much more to fulfill our responsibilities to legislate, represent, and oversight, to push the agenda of rehabilitation to make it a priority in our respective countries. We have reached a turning point in our approach to rehabilitation, which now will firmly be mainstreamed into the main health agenda. Let's hope that more regions like WebPro come forward to have a resolution on rehabilitation. To give you an example, Pakistan pushed for the adoption of regional resolution on assistive technology for the Eastern Mediterranean region, which provided a necessary impetus for global resolution. What is clear now is that the energy, commitment, and passion that we have as advocates, stakeholders, and legislators bring to this journey are what truly will hold us together. What is clear is that by unifying and moving together in one direction, we can and will succeed. As we embark on this shared journey, it will provide challenges, but together we will find solutions. I congratulate the WHO once again and thank you.